My name is Mary Jo Urquhart. I work in St. Catharines at the Hotel Du Shaver Rehabilitation Center, and I am a registered practical nurse. What I'm finding is physically it's very demanding, and your nursing population, as far as where I work, is getting older. But the physical demands on us are getting higher, and it's the same old, where you're expected to do more with less. Our staffing model has never changed. I think hospitals are trying to run on an old staffing model simply because, as they like to say, it's not in the budget. They do not have the money to have extra staff. Unfortunately, staff can only do so much. If you're one person and you're taking care of five compromised people, you just cannot nurse them properly. You cannot give them the care that they deserve because there simply is no time to do that. I think I've had many moments along my journey that I've noticed employees being treated as I thought was unfairly, and I wanted to speak up for some of these people. I mean, not everyone has a voice. I like to champion the underdog, so to speak, and make sure people are treated fairly. I mean, just because you can get away with something doesn't necessarily mean you should. Ultimately, I am fighting for a world where people can own a house if that's what they choose, where they can have a holiday, their children can play sports, they can have food on their table, that they can have some job security and a pension when they're finished work. I have children, and what I'm seeing now is a lot of them are piecing together 2-3 jobs just to make ends meet. I want to see a world where there certainly is enough money to go around that nobody should be going hungry or doing without.